I'm the first blind woman to clerk on the Supreme Court of the United States. When I came to Notre Dame Law School, I had a technology problem. I needed help. I went to Professor Barrett, and she said to me, "This is no longer your problem, it's my problem." Amy Coney Barrett did deliver, and she is the type of woman that when she says something, she means it, and she's going to follow through. This kind of empathy is exactly what we are looking for in a justice on the Supreme Court.